One of our favourite downtown gems is a little space in the Commerce Bank lobby called the Box Gallery.
They've got a Civil War exhibit underway through October 16th, put together by our friends at Wide Awake Films, featuring items and displays that look back on events of 150 years ago, including the infamous Order No. 11 issued by General Thomas Ewing in retaliation for Quantrill's raid on Lawrence.
On August 25th of this year, members of the Sons of Union Veterans of the Civil War reenacted that scene at the Restoration Heritage Plaza in Independence. KCPT's Dave Burkhardt captured some of the flavor of that hot Sunday afternoon, which we'll leave you with on this edition of The Local Show.
See you next week.
I've been asked to come and tell you that we have carried out Order No. 11 on your beautiful farm property a few miles north of here.
No, we've had that property for 50 years, and my daddy and my granddaddy and my mama, and I had things in there that belonged to our family.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No, you'll get an IOU for the cattle and the pigs and the sheep and the cows and all that stuff we took.
We're just civilians.
Halt! Shoot the next man that interrupts me.
Who's
hey,
that?
Until you shut up, you're not on the list, but you're in the house with all these rats, these pukes from the South. You, get behind him. What's so hard? No wonder you couldn't read Order No. 11. No wonder you couldn't read martial law. You can't read, you can't understand a line. Keep moving.
Put it down, Chris. We don't need any bloodshed.
Take a look at them, folks. The last you'll probably see of these folks.